We have sirens going off. We've got bad lighting. We have my shaky arm. And this is as far out as my camera zooms. I also look like a gremlin. But we're just gonna make it work. And it's all gonna be beautiful. Okay.
Hear a knock on the door and the night begin. Cause we've done this before, so baby, come on in. Make yourself in my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to thee. Sometimes you gotta stay, yeah. And you know where I live.
Hello world, my name is Kelsey. Welcome to my channel, Nerdy Dancer. Anyways, I am trying to put a video on this channel once a week. Doesn't really depend on the day, just as long as it's once a week. So today I thought I would do an apartment tour, mainly because tomorrow morning I'm actually starting to pack everything up, so this place is never gonna look the same as it does now. Honestly, every single day, there's never been a day where it's looked the same as the day before or the day after. But that's what you get in life. And honestly, it's kind of a mess right now. There are dishes in the sink, there's stuff on the floor, I haven't made my bed really. That's life also, and you know, nothing's ever perfect. This is as good as it's gonna get. So I'm not going to walk outside and then walk in because I'm pretty sure that my neighbors will be able to hear me, and they can probably hear me now actually, and that would just be super awkward. I also turn off all the air conditioning in here, so it's pretty hot. You might be wondering why I did that, and that is solely because you can't hear any whirling noises when it's off on the camera, so for aesthetic reasons. Also, the other day I realized that aesthetic rhymes with Eskede? Let us go in Eskede. Okay. This is the front door. And basically right when you walk in, you have this fun little room, and then you go into the living space. Here's the little rug we have on the floor. We have a nice little shoe stand. How fun. Look over to your right. Hello, lovely. That's me. We got a nice little fake succulent thing hanging here. Open up the closet. Wow, winter coats. Too many shoes for one person to have, I admit. Got a vacuum back there. Hangers. I need to refill that, but it also doesn't matter because I'm moving out soon. And you keep walking. Here's another little carpet thing. To the right, we have our little stand right here. Windshield wiper fluid. Gotta have it. Got keys. Lovely coupon, $2 off Halo Top. Gonna use that. Be awesome today, because I always forget. Succulent calendar. Gucci. Down here, I've got some foxes. Don't ask me why, they're my favorite animal. We have a little workout bag that I never really take with me. And then some pots for succulents that I had, the succulents died, and I kept the pots. Also, my friend left some lipstick when she was here hanging out the last time, so I kept it for her. I'll have to give that to her tomorrow. Also, don't forget the Wi-Fi password. So just to the left of that table, we have the kitchen. I also have every single light on the apartment right now. Look, dirty dishes, so fun. All right, so we've got microwave, bananas, yum, Nutribullet, my vitamins. We have some dishes drying, not all of them. You got your knives, you got your cooking utensils. Look at these salt and pepper shakers. They are from London, they're foxes. Got a nice little pig to hold the tasty sponge. Gotta love it.
Keurig. Coffee is very important. My refrigerator. Little obsessed with magnets. It's fine. On top, we've got some cereal, some oats, alcohol, can't go wrong. And this lovely little tea thing that I never used, but always wanted to. Oh well, right here in the kitchen, little Fox nightlight. Gotta have it. Past the refrigerator, got a lovely little stand here. More storage, can't have enough. Got some hot chocolate, we got cooking oil, got the blender, some sugar, flour, etc. This huge thing is great for nights out and etc. This is from a trip to an island that I took with my friends during senior week. Got a little teapot, more vitamins and medicine, tea, and my very small collection of shot glasses. Can't go wrong. Anyways, in here there's just like a bunch of storage space. So this is all my baking stuff. And here we have like healthier snacks. This is just more tea storage, etc. In here we've got K-cups. Down here is like miscellaneous hot chocolate stuff. Oh frick, more oil. I forgot I had that. Also my crock pot in here, which I've never used, unfortunately. This is just pasta, soup, that fun stuff. To the right of that, we have the lovely oven, microwave. Up here, I just have like cookbooks and more K-cups, and then this cabinet is plates and whatnot. Up here, water bottle central. Do I have too many? Probably yes. Here, we've got silverware, more cooking supplies, cutting board, things for pies and whatnot. Trickle under the sink, bags, trash bags, stuff for cooking. Here we have the dishwasher. Up here, got snacks on the top, glasses in the middle, and mugs, coffee stuff on the bottom. And then down here, we've got more pots and pans, teapot, waffle maker. Here, just got some containers. So fun. Moving on from the kitchen, we have this lovely little dining area, fully equipped with my purse. The bag that I've been carrying around is my purse. We've got some crock pot cookbooks that gonna get used eventually. Also, I have this Lush container because apparently if you collect, I think, 5 of them, you can get a free face mask. So we're gonna try and do that. Air conditioner in the window thing. Some cute little decorations. So fun, we love. Surrounding the dining table, I have my many concert posters. Got 2 Walk the Moon, 1 Tame Impala. Oh, look, another Walk the Moon. And then I went to this festival in Columbus, Ohio with one of my really good friends, and they never had it again after the first year, which was 2016. So maybe it was our fault. I don't think it was. Also on the table, I have some like coffee table books, but keep them on the table. So then we just have some fake flowers, some cards from one of my favorite people on the planet, 2 empty flower vases, and oh my God, this candle. Listen. I like you a waffle lot. So moving through the living space, kind of near where we came in, we have this little thingamabob here. If you pan up, oh my God, it's a map. We stand, fake plant thing that I put together. Underneath, we've got scarves and crap, and then we've got hats and crap. Here is the lovely little living room area. Yes, I do have Hercules on the TV. What else would you expect? This couch is plain and gray. The yoga mat back there. Some old newspapers for crafting. Lantern. You never know when the power's gonna go out here. Some cute little throw pillows and blankets. Same with this little couch. Here on this wall, I've just got some art, some Harry Potter stuff, and some biology stuff. Gucci. So speaking of the TV, I've got so many DVDs here. Also on this little stand, got a cute little corgi with a fake succulent. It should be a flower, but it's not. Be fantastic today. Some Systems of the Body coasters. Got some Polaroids, family photo. In this little corner, I have some Zumba materials. And then some puzzles and magazines that I've been collecting. In this little ottoman thing, we can move it out and whatnot and put it like in this space to have like a little place to rest your legs. But it is full of DVDs as well. We have 3 remotes DVD player, just for the TV, and one for cable. We've got my hot water pouch because your girl is menstruating right now. So right behind the living area, we've got this fun little space with just decorations and places to put stuff. In this fun little spot, we've got a giant K. Got this when I graduated high school. Yeah, and we kept it in the wooden crate that it came in because we thought it looked cool. Also, I always have candles burning if you haven't already been able to deduce that. So yeah, we just got some cute pictures. Spring wishes, I know it's summer. We've got cute little things here, little succulents, everything's fake. Down here, we've just got an Angelou quote, and this is actually from France on the Champs-Élysées. We've got our giant mirror. Oh, I look like a trash gremlin, but it's okay. Here, we've got another little stand. Bottom, we've got a record player and some more fake succulents. We've got a cute little London print from Etsy, more fake succulents, just some books, and then here we have our lighter and our wick cutter. Here we've got fake flowers, fake succulent, some books, and a little globe, and then a clock that doesn't work, and me and my mom, and some more little flowers. And I also crafted this K myself, and this is a replica of a statue that was at my high school. Here we've just got a little fan that we like to use with the shower because our shower doesn't have a vent. We've got an awesome banner here that says anything is possible if you've got enough nerve, JK Rowling. It's covered up by this cane K because both me and my roommate's names started with K, so we thought it was fitting. Got some nice little lights strung across. Oh, where am I from? I wonder where. So this is like a little periodic table of the elements, Cleveland sign. Here is just another little stand on top. We've got some foxes, and then we've got an England and a London mini mug. And then these are all from the Disney parks, more specifically the Disney World Disney parks. These are a ton of books. I think they look lovely here. Most of them are about London, from London, or from half-price books. And then of course we have a Walt Disney quote, and then life's a garden. Down here, remember to inhale and exhale. Inside here, we've got my little record collection. We've got some extra lights. That actually was a box for a mug that I have, but I liked the box, so we kept it. And then just like miscellaneous bits and pieces. Here we have our stepladder, very important. Here's the thermostat, which has not been touched since like March. This is the door to the furnace. We don't open it, we don't touch it, we don't do anything to it. So in this little hallway, we've got some storage space. So we got candles, cleaning stuff, more cleaning stuff, paper towels, toilet paper, Kleenexes. On the other side, blankets, extra cushions for the couch that were unnecessary, excess beauty stuff, excess vitamin stuff, sunscreen, bug spray, and then old bags to be recycled. So to the left of the storage space, we've got the little guest bathroom. This was my roommate's bathroom that she used while she was living here with me. Little sink, little mat, little trash can. Right next to that bathroom is the main bathroom. And here, lovely toilet. This is actually a new toilet. Our old toilet broke like a few weeks ago. So that's fun. Got some nice towels. Got my makeup, toothbrush. Over here we got this sink, cute little trash can. Here is the shower. Obsessed with this shower curtain. It's got the phases of the moon on it, so you know, you got your third quarter, your waning crescent. You've got your waxing gibbous, also always been a personal favorite of mine. So got some towels here. Close the door a little bit. We've got more storage back here. This is where I keep all my bath products and more hair stuff because I use too many things. It's fine. All right, so just outside of that bathroom, we've got another closet space. Got some bedding stuff, laundry stuff, excess soap, extra towels. And then if we open up the other one, that's the rest of the bedding. Got some bath bombs that almost didn't survive the toilet breakage that happened. Pads, some white strips, towels, And then inflatable mattress, very Gucci. Okay, so right by the storage spot here, this was where my roommate used to live. There's like nothing in there now, so. And then here's my bedroom. So when you first walk in, we've got this nice little dresser right here. On here, I just have a container that has some of my sunglasses with lots of little decorative things. My flag jar, we love. Got a bottle of Bud Light from Lollapalooza 2017. Gucci. More Fox stuff. We've got surgery incision supplies, so that's fun, which are conveniently sitting atop of my college diploma. As always, we have a candle burning. We have this super cute picture of my Capitalta family. Love them, we stand. And then in front of that, we have some more fake succulents. And then, oh, casual, me going off to Hogwarts. Love it. So next to that, we have my Union Jack trash can.
Because I'm trash for London.
And right next to that, I have my desk. It's real, like, not put together right now. On the bottom, at least, but the top still looks pretty fine. Loving it. I have this cork board that's basically been unchanged since my senior year of high school. So we have so much stuff on here. My desk is kind of excessively large, but in here we've got stickers, Disney pens, so many things. Underneath, these are like phone things, decals, duct tape, got some cords. In this drawer, we've just got a lot of stuff. This is another corkboard that I have. We've got a calendar, we've got some stuff I cut out, more Disney pins. Up here, we've just got some books, French dictionary, notebooks, my Polaroid. This little thing has got pictures, photo paper, stuff, the essentials basically. And then this one over here, just supplies, paper, sticky notes, pens, you know, things you need. Gucci. Over here we have some CDs, books, notebooks, gotta have that. Down here we've just got some cute little accessories, decorations, you know. Next to my desk I have my printer. On top of it I have several cards, super cute. This is my filing cabinet. It's full of receipts and bills, so not that fun. This is where we keep all of our stuffed animals, also my alarm clock, and my salt can, which has not been working since 7 a.m. this morning. Double Gucci. On top, I have my Tsum Tsum collection. Love it. I got these in Chicago, and they're covered by my moisturizing gloves. How fun. We also have my Disney Tearaway calendar, also super fun. Here's just a nightstand, got our lamp, stuff on it. In this drawer, we've got hand sanitizer and eye covers. And then down here, just like cords, more air freshener stuff, the essentials, also my New York City trash can.
Cause I'm New York trash.
Here's my bed, like I said, not really made, but it's fine. We've got some Fox pillows. We've got our lovely Capitalta flag with some more fairy lights. Super cute. And then here we've just got another nightstand. Real plants. Lookout world. She's making it happen. Another AC unit and of course some more fake plants. Just some books, headphones. In here we've just got envelopes and stamps. And then down here, cords, random things, my knee braces, and then my foot creams. Here is another dresser with some super cute stuff on top. Ugh. My koala from Australia, my Stonehenge from Stonehenge, also from Australia. My friend made me this canvas when she went off to college and I cried. We've got Figment, we've got Sorcerer Mickey, you've got Capitalta Mini, are you kidding me? Love an AOT girl. My friend got me this Love is in the Air and it Smells Like Coffee canvas thing for my birthday. Love you, Marisa. We also have an O for Fox's Sake, a little London double decker bus, got a little planter thing that I just put a Ninja Turtle in. We've got a Walt Disney Studios button, Cleveland Indians little baseball hat, got Marie, and we have this gorgeous little collage thing that my friends made me from dance when I graduated senior year, which is very Gucci. And then on top of that, I just have this super cute little Live Simply sign. And right next to that dresser, we've got the closet. Very large. Too many things in here, probably. Canvas bags. Check. Rack for hanging my clothes to dry. Check. Oh my god, my ears, my socks, tights, which I haven't used since high school, basically. My fancy pants, my leggings, more leggings, my hats, some shoes, graduation cap, 80s windbreaker, backpack, some jeans, there's some shoes, and then we've got a little trunk down here for some bags.
So we're gonna end this in the closet because this, not this closet, obviously, but my little closet is where I used to make videos because I felt like it was the least intrusive space I could think of where no one would like come in and interrupt anything. So I used to film videos in that closet, and that's probably honestly what I'm gonna be doing when I move back home. Fun times. Hope that you enjoyed this little apartment tour. Basically, after tomorrow, like I said, this place is not gonna look the same at all. Most of these clothes are gonna be gone, and it's gonna be kind of sad. So I've lived in this apartment for 2 years of my life, from August, about now, 2016, to now. So it's gonna be kind of strange leaving here. I've had some great experiences. I've had some horrible experiences. It really has run the gamut. That's life. You never know what you're gonna get, and you just have to make the most of it, as hard as it might be. And the amount of times where I mean, this has been me the past 2 days, not leaving the apartment. It's so cozy in here, and the way that I've done it up, it's just, I love it. It's just super cozy, it's super comfortable. It can be a good thing, I mean, it can be a terrible thing. Anyways, whoever you are, hope you enjoyed this video. See you next week. Stay street.
Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what to do now. We don't have to go out. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house.
Well, wasn't that precious? Okay.